A new class at New Caney High School is getting a jump on solving crimes. Project Lead the Way is a nationwide biomedical program that introduces students to the sciences needed to find the cause of death.
It's a four-year program, so the students start in principles of biomedical science. They start with a case study with Anna Garcia, as you can see behind us, the crime scene, and they spend the entire year coming up with a cause of death for Anna Garcia.
Brooke Pendleton says the kids labor to process all of the evidence, look at medical history of the deceased to find out if the subject died of natural causes or murder.
CSI teams build their cases for months before they go to court, and so these are the types of information that you would take to a case in court, even after you have a person of interest in a crime.
But this class also has its base in choosing a career.
You don't have to just be a nurse or a doctor to go into the medical field. And as we unfold this case, we expose the sciences behind each of those careers, and the students kind of take that role of the career as they process this information.
Students are able to obtain a national bioutilities certification, which would qualify them to work in industrial, hospital, or university labs.